over. I just want to tell you about a new program that we are going to start, and we are trying to get it kicked off November 24th. So, yes, we are about STEM and STEAM. It's very important to us. But our group also wants to be community-based, and there are other initiatives that we found very important. So Sandra came to me a while ago and talked to me about a breast cancer support group. And she wanted to know my opinion about this. This is something we should bring to the board, because I have a sister-in-law, two cousins, and two friends who have dealt with breast cancer. So I know that just there's a physical aspect to it, but there's also an emotional and spiritual thing that you're going to have to deal with. And it impacts the whole family. So I told Sandra, I'm so on board with this. Let's bring it to the board. We got their approval. So we will be co-facilitating this group. If you look in the back of the room, you're going to see a pink flyer. And the name of the group is Reconstruction of a Survivor. And what we want women to know is that this is something you don't have to deal with alone. There are people out there that you can talk to. And part of therapy and healing is dealing with the emotional aspects and getting that stuff out. There's nothing better than having a group of supportive women that can be there with you and for you during that process.